I'd like to build the world a home and furnish it with love.